This is KNEB.TV weather from the KNEB Storm Center, your trusted source for weather.
All quiet on the weather front as we go through the evening hours tonight, in lows that are going to slip down only into the upper teens and low 20s. So it's going to be a milder night tonight than where we were last night. Windy conditions are coming, though. Really, most of the next 7 days, we're going to have at least breezy conditions a lot of the time. Not as breezy in the colder periods. And unfortunately, there's some of those coming as well. We'll see some snow around, I think, Friday. Friday into Saturday, very cold as 2022 is going to start off colder and certainly a bit more active. 34 yesterday after a morning low of 14. Nothing in the rain gauge. We're going to end December here and end the year below normal by probably 3 inches plus. Look at those cold temperatures out there. We have the single digits from Watertown over to Rapid City. That colder air shunted just off to the north of us. And as you can see here across the area, we've got temps in the upper teens and low 20s, even some mid and upper 20s right here in the North Platte River Valley. Winds are light, under 10 miles an hour. But a few gusts up to 15 to near 20, that's enough to drop those wind chills into the single digits and teens for most locations. Again, a little warmer right here in the immediate vicinity. Let's take a look at futurecast tonight. We're going to be dealing with partly cloudy skies overhead, not much going on out there. We'll clear out as we get later on tonight into early tomorrow morning, and we're going to see low temperatures again fall down into the upper teens to near 20 degrees. Most of us should stay out of the single digits overnight. Now, tomorrow, we're going to have partly cloudy skies. By the time we get to the afternoon, we'll start mostly clear. But by lunchtime, we start to see a few more clouds. And then by sunrise on Friday morning, I think we're going to start to see some areas of snow break out across the region. How much snow's coming? A little bit up in the air. We'll talk about that here in just a moment. It looks like high temperatures tomorrow, though, going to rebound very nicely. Have a milder start to the day equals a milder afternoon. Some areas may flirt with 50. Here's what we're looking at in terms of precip. We'll put this in terms of snow for you. And this is just through early on Friday morning. Could see a couple of inches in a few locations. Now let's zoom out a little bit and show you what we're expecting as we go through the entire storm system from Friday through Saturday. It looks like the heavier snows are going to be in southern portions of Nebraska. The European model painting a little more snow for us, 2 to 4 to maybe 3 to 6 inches in some areas, while the American model, a little less than that, under an inch, some areas maybe 2 to 4 further south along the I-80 corridor. We do expect some snow and at least an inch or so, I would imagine, coming from this storm system. It's going to be cold, so it's not going to take much moisture to pile up some snow. 21 overnight, not as cold. Now, tomorrow, we're going to be dealing with windy, warmer conditions, highs in the upper 40s. Take a look at our 7-day forecast. The snow showers come in Friday. We ring in the new year on Saturday with temps only near 20 degrees. We could be down into the single digits to start the year. Very cold your New Year's Eve night. We rebound on Sunday into the 40s, maybe the 50s on Monday, and then some more winds come in Tuesday and Wednesday with temps falling back to near 40 degrees.